I, of course, lucky number 13. Just like he did 4 years ago with American Pharoah, trainer Bob Baffert brought out the Burger King for good luck. Justify didn't need it. Wire to wire, he was the best horse. And today at the Belmont, no different. Justify is just perfect. Just the second undefeated horse to win the Triple Crown, joining Seattle Slough in 77. Baffert, who's an Arizona grad, is just one of two trainers ever to win the Triple Crown twice after the race. Baffert and jockey Mike Smith brought to tears.
This horse ran a tremendous race. He's so gifted. He's sent from heaven, I tell you, it's just amazing. I can't describe the emotions that's going through my body right now.
I feel this way, it's very emotional for me. I know I got a lot of help upstairs.
Bob talking about his parents, there's the name right next to American Pharoah. So how does a horse celebrate? With a water bath, of course. Before 2015, of course, we waited 37 years to see a Triple Crown winner. Now we only had to wait 3, and it comes 45 years to the day of Secretariat's win back in 1973.
Wow, and I think I heard you yell something about that too. A lot of yelling going on in the studio, but all the excitement, we can't hide it. Thanks a lot, Cam. And as Justify actually goes down in history today, many may not know that he actually has a connection here to Arizona. His trainer, Bob Baffert, who you mentioned, actually grew up in Nogales. Bob got his start at Tucson's Rialto Park, and he trained horses as part of the family business. His father and older brother also worked there. Ahead of today's race, Bill Baffert said his brother's career has been a dream, and he only has one regret.
The only thing I'm sorry is that my mom and dad aren't alive. Because my dad, he loved this business, and he lived through Bobby. So every race that Bob won, it was like he won it. Me and my mom and dad are both looking down, and I think they're gonna say, you know what? Let's just win another one and make history.
So sweet. Mom and dad are proud for sure. Of course, he's made history now, and not just once, but as Cam mentioned, twice. This is Baffert's second Triple Crown win in just the last 3 years. So wild. Well, people across the valley showed up to support the big horse with local ties. Turf Paradise was packed with fans cheering on Justify, hoping to witness history with another Triple Crown winner, and they sure didn't leave disappointed.
Very legendary. You're talking about probably 30 years or over 30 years. This just brings back a lot of memories, and I love it a whole lot.
Understandably, a bet on Justify didn't really pay much. He was the heavy favorite in this race, but he still got to witness history in the making. Too cool. And I know all the TVs were on this race. Yeah. in the studio.
The history's unbelievable.